Well, I won stage 13, which was a road stage to Béziers in 2002, which is probably my proudest win at the Tour. And today was very similar, the manner in which I did it. There's nothing quite like the sensation of winning a road stage. It's much more emotional than winning a time trial or a prologue. I really enjoy it. It's our Olympic team is basically made up of Tour de France stage winners. I think we're going to be a force to be reckoned with.